Job vacancies continue to increase in Canada. As per the Job Vacancy and Wage Survey, JVWS, there were 553,500 job vacancies in the first quarter of 2021, up by 40,700 from the same quarter 1 year earlier and by 47,300 compared with 2 years earlier. Here are the 10 occupations with the largest year-on-year increase in job vacancies for the first quarter of 2021 in Canada. Healthcare and social assistance sector in Canada experienced the greatest year-over-year increase in job vacancies as compared to the other sectors in the Canadian labour market. Job vacancies in the construction sector also reached an all-time high. Almost two-thirds of the increase was for specialty trade contractors. Quebec recorded the largest year-over-year increase in job vacancies, followed by Capital National, Laurentides, and Outaouais. As Canada transitions out of COVID-19 pandemic, it is leading the top 10 most accepting countries for migrants. Apply now and settle in Canada. Contact Y-Axis, world's number one immigration company for more details. Job vacancies continue to increase.